Littlehaven Wreckers. Oh, it's a clown. I didn't realize what I was running from. Have I been all the way around the map now? Believe so. Go ahead and take this. That's why he was over here. I didn't notice this bad boy glowing a while ago. So that's a hex. Just trying to slow the game down just a little bit. So there you go, clown. What do you think of that, funny man? You know, his laugh and cough. I wonder if he's Bill's brother. Bill coughs a whole lot, too. Well, you got one down. How did that even happen? Must have dropped a pallet on him or something. Flashlight? Flashlight. Could be a flashlight. This clown is about to be back up against it. Go this way since you're going that way, sir. No offense. I would like to stay away from you, though. Because you are an evil-looking clown. Oh, no. That wasn't where I started. This is the one I was trying to get. So just by him chasing me, I found his hex totem. That's awesome. He did it to himself. Alright, Claudette. Let's get her done. I really thought that one was a great steel check. I thought I hit the mark. Got her down again. I got you, fam. Want me to massage your back? I will. being altruistic. I didn't miss a totem somewhere. He's really harassing her. We'll find out if we got no Ed. Well, that ain't going. We'll go ahead and take it. Points is points after all. Got one down. Prep this door. Oh, two down. Three y'all down. Just trying to break a generator for a second. Nice. Nice. Oh no. He disconnected. Awesome. I lost my key, but it was worth it. Oh, that was so totally worth it. So totally worth it. I can't believe this guy disconnected, though. I guess he's mad everybody else got out. I don't know. It was just dumb luck. That was a pretty sweet ending. Hope y'all enjoyed it. If you do, hit like, subscribe, leave your comments. We'll see you next time.